Let's factor 15x to the 4 minus 20x cubed. We begin by pulling out the GCF. The greatest common factor is going to be 5x cubed, because the term 5x cubed fits into both terms. We set up some brackets, 5x cubed multiplied by 3x becomes 15x to the 4, which is the first term, minus 5x cubed times 4 becomes the second term. So this here is the factored form. And now it's your turn. Try factoring 12a squared b cubed minus 8a to the 5b squared plus 4ab to the 6.